Welcome to the next episode of Let's Play Far Cry 2. We are doing a blind playthrough. I never played this game before. Last week we had only like 40 minutes or even less because unfortunately we received a phone call right in the middle of the stream, so I had to stop it. Which honestly means I don't even remember where I stopped the game, but I'm gonna figure it out in just one quick second. So, I believe that we had two different missions, pretty much. We just killed some people, which is... That happens all the time in this game. Let me see first of all if I can find... Here you go. Now I'm full with ammo. How about my life? Am I full with that? I don't even know that. Let me check out. Oh, this is a bus station. Why would those people actually attack at the bus station? That's really not nice, you know what? Okay, there is nothing really here that I can use, I believe. No health and nothing. But I think I would be pretty surprised if my health wasn't full right now. So, that's good. Now, let's see where we are here. Map. Okay, so we actually have two things that we can do. One is getting... Hold on, there's the... Which one is this one here? So, reach the underground cell south of Mokuba Shantan. And we have to also go to the chemical dump and find the Agent Yellow recipe. Okay, there's another Agent Yellow, but it's supposed to be a military-grade defoliant even worse than the crap they used in NUM. APR is sitting on the recipe for this poison down at the chemical dump. Paul says he has a buyer for the recipe if he can snatch it. But first, I'm going to go to these people because I think it's what I did last time, if I remember well, that I just have to find these people. So I'm just going to take this road and we should be there. And I believe they are friendlies. I mean, you know, as much as they can be. Hold on, before my car would blow up, I want to take this. Because that thing is going to blow up, guys. Okay, so. Let's just go. Where is the road? Oh, the road is right here. Alright. So, we're gonna take this road. I'm gonna save here just for good measure, even though I don't really need it because I just saved, obviously. That's what I got here. I'm actually not sure about that underground cell. Are those people I have to be friends with? Or are those people I have to kill? I'm not sure, but... When I get to a settlement like this, it's normally no good. So, I'm actually running back right here. Get on here and basically... I think that's it, right? No, that was his head. Alright. So, again, before we do anything, I have to fix this car. Otherwise, it's gonna blow up on me, which is not a good thing. Shit! Somebody's gonna destroy my car again. Okie dokie. Oh, by the way, look at that. I know what... Ah, shit, I changed cars. I should have taken the other car. The other car was much better for me. Alright. Alright, before we do anything, let's get the hell out of here. Because that thing is gonna blow up. Okay, not anymore. I mean, he's still gonna blow up, but it doesn't matter anymore because he's not gonna blow up on my ass. Okay, hold on. This guy is... he's friendly, is he? I'm not sure. Is he friendly? Not too much. Damn it, I'm just coming over and he just shoots me like that? Is he fucking crazy or something? Uh-oh. There's another car coming over here. You know what? I'd rather come here. And I'm gonna be ready for those motherfuckers. Where are they? This area. Holy crap, this is... I love this game, but this game is like... you cannot really rest at any given time. You always have to be on your toes. Alright, so let's see what we have here. Can I get this one? Yep, I'm gonna get this. Hold on. I thought that I saw another guy still alive. Would have been nasty. Okay, let's take that. So we now have full health. Okay, we have all kind of goodies here, that's good. I have to be careful not to take some guns, because I only use guns. Hey there, Buddhist Crisp, hi. You never played this game, are you serious? I never saw this game? This is Far Cry 2. Actually, you know what? I can understand it, because I never did it before. This is a brand new game for me too. It's just, I did hear about the Far Cry series a lot. Oh, look at this. This is the same car as I have in... Shoot. Hurry up. These guys want to come over here. On their car. And they want to kill me. Yeah, it's Far Cry 2. You know, I used to hate... I wouldn't say hate, but I didn't like any first-person shooters. And then, for whatever reason, it's a long story, but basically I was like, okay, I'm going to try them out. So I tried out Crysis. Right. I know, the same thing here. I started to game, like, recently. That's why I'm playing this game. I mean, think about it. This game is old, okay? Everybody's playing Far Cry 4 and Primal. Even Far Cry 4 is old already. And I'm playing Far Cry 2. That basically shows how old it is. Those guys are gonna come out of nowhere. You know what? I'm gonna actually be careful and kind of hide away here. Here you go. That guy is dead, right? There you go. So yeah, I didn't play games for about 20 years, just like you, man. So I know exactly where you're coming from. The only difference is you said you are 35, I'm actually 44. So I'm a little bit really late to the game, but I'm like, you know, I'm back at it, because when I started to play games, you know, the computers could do nothing, you know? And because of that, I wasn't that interested, to be honest. And I didn't play games for a long, long, long time. And then I somehow ended up, you know, trying out FPCs. I started up with, what's his name? Crysis and Far Cry 1. And I realized that, wait a minute, it's not that bad, and it's not impossible for me to play. So I decided I'm going to continue, and I'm going to play them. And by now, I'm playing all kind of games. Some of them are first-person shooter. Some of them are, you know, all kind of things, including, you know, games like, what's his name? The Football Manager, which is like, certainly not a shooter. Hold on, let me save. So... you know, I ended up playing a really wide variety of games, and that's why I play so many games, because I'm really great. I'm really late to the game, you know. So I'm like, I have to catch up. All right, I'm gonna save again just before they shoot me. So, what am I looking for here? Let me see. So yeah, the keyword is, okay, is this a friend or an enemy? Oh, this is an enemy. Shit. That was stupid of me. I don't understand what you're saying, man. Oh shit, they're coming from here. Yo. Okay, what else? He's talking to somebody, right? Yeah, exactly. I'm, you know, trying to... This is from the right side. You know what? For a while, it was so difficult for me to play this game. There you go. It was so difficult for me to play this game because when you play this game, you actually have to rely on your ears a lot, you know, to know where they are coming from. And for a while, the way I play, this headphone was actually fucked up. It was giving me all the sounds reversed, okay? So everything that was on the right side, I heard it from the left. And everything that was on the left side, I heard it from the right. So, you know, when I heard something from there, I had to look the other way, and it was horrendous. It was so difficult to do anything. Hey! Are you...
And you have passports. Our friends in back will be happy to see you.
Yes, Fulsa. Welcome. You have the fever, my daughter too. We will share our medicine. You have travel documents?
Oh, yeah.
So these little ones will do all this. Godspeed.
Oh, yeah. I had to do this for the medicine. That's right. I forgot that. I forgot it. All right. Hi, guys. I think that's pretty much it. And I actually have here a... Basically, it's like a safe house also, right? That's good. Yeah, because you see, in this game, I'm playing like a kind of like a mercenary coming from abroad.
Until next time.
And pretty much going against everybody when they want to give me some money. I basically, whoever pays me, I'm going against the enemies. So I'm kind of a ruthless and how can I say? Unloyal and whatever. I mean, I'm a son of a bitch, to be honest, in this game. Yeah, well, I'm using the keyboard and the mouse, which is actually many times even worse. But at least you feel familiar with it, you know? So I'm like, okay. Anyway, I don't think I have anything else here. Uh-oh. There are some cars coming again. You hear that? Wait a minute, I'm gonna save right now. Okay, I saved with the other one. So, yeah, I mean, you know, I never played... Oh, wait a minute, save game. I never played with a controller. And many people are telling me that I should because it's so much easier to play and all kind of shit, but I feel you. I'm like, you know, at least... At least the keyboard is like, you know, similar, you know, familiar with me. So let's see. What we're gonna do is actually turn back. So look at that. We actually finished here. Doesn't even say anything. Legend? Not legend. What are you talking about? What is it? Journal. Total Anarchy. After escaping Para, I was put to work. Okay. To Jacob Abner. Okay, my latest assignment. You know, it actually says all the things. Honestly, I don't even read it. Okay, so I am this guy. Hold on, let me show you where I am. I don't think I can show you who I am, but I'm basically a guy coming from abroad, and there are two factions, okay? One faction is the I don't even know their name. There are two factions. They are basically fighting each other. There is like a... Here, there is a... take a look at the map. This is the map. There is a city in the middle, right in the middle, and they have like two factions. They are all, both of them are there, and they are trying to kill each other. And you basically have them, you know, basically kill each other. And then you have a lot of side missions. When you have a gun, then basically you can upgrade your guns if you do something for them. When you see a satellite, then you basically have to murder somebody. And that means sometimes that you go to a fort and you have to, like, you know, find everything, whatever. So it's honestly, it's a mass murderer game. Everywhere you go, you basically have to kill pretty much everybody you see. Hold on. Somebody is killing me. Hold on. Shit. Holy shit. Shit, I'm in trouble. Holy crap. Okay. Now look at that. Okay. I kind of forgot that I'm still in the game, you know? Anyway, here's the thing. Look at how it actually cures himself. That's the basic. And then he puts... Oh shit, my car is on fire. It's gonna blow up. Alright. It did. Okay. But there's another car I can ride. I can use. And there is fire, so I gotta get out of here. Quickly. Oh, no. Don't get off. I have to get out of here because... Shit! I'm always putting the wrong button. So yeah, that's how I cured myself. The only problem is... Now I actually wasted 2 syringes, okay? So... While we are at it, I have to get to that red location over there, so I'm gonna actually go through here. Alright, I can do that. A little bit wide, hold on. There is some... Hold on, I can actually find some, I'm looking for some diamonds. When this thing stops, that's the direction where the diamond is. Okay, obviously it's at that shack. Okay, it has some, okay, get around here. There it is. There is some diamond here. The diamonds are the things that I can use to actually buy some important things. Okay, I got my health up again. That's good. Oh shit! Run away. No! No! Damn it! What am I doing? What I hate about the keyboard is that you can easily hit the button that you don't want, and I always do that. I always hit the Q, which is actually throwing a grenade instead of going. And I hit the E instead of going again, which is basically getting me off the car. So you can see all the time, I'm like, let's drive. Oh shit, I'm off the car again. Let's drive. I'm off the car again. Let's drive. I'm off the car again. I just play that. Oh shit. Hold on. That looks a little bit... Hold on. That's not the right way to go, I think. Excuse me. Shit, my car is stuck. Nope, I can still drive. Please tell me I can drive. Yeah, please. Oh, shit. Okay, I'm fucked up. I'm fucked up. I'm showing you shit. Okay. Well, that's not exactly the way it's meant to be, honestly. Let's see. We're going that direction. Let me see if I can borrow some car from somebody. Okay, so far I'm basically showing... I'm showing off how noob I am right now. There seems to be like a little shack over there, which probably means people that I have to kill normally, but also can mean... Let's try to sneak upon them. That also can mean some, maybe a car, and it could mean some hat. Oh, fuck. That's not exactly the way I can go. I'm gonna probably slide down into the water in a minute. No, so far so good. I'm good. Look at that. Now, after a while, like when you are driving, when you have this gun that I'm holding, if you're using it for a while, it's gonna start jamming, and it freaking jams right when you have some enemies on your ass, and things like that. I mean, okay, here you go. I have another diamond. Thank you, and I have nice, and I have some health. Do I even need the health? I think so. What was that? Wait a minute, I don't even need the health? Okay, I'm at max health. You know, you have very limited health and very limited ammo, actually. So you constantly have to find more health and more ammo. Which is great. The only problem is I need a car, not ammo and health right now. Because as you can see, I'm like very far, far away from where I want to go. I definitely cannot walk over there. I have to find some... Wait. Can I maybe take a boat up there? Yeah, okay, it's going to be something new. I see a boat over there. You see that? There is a boat somewhere. Where did I see that? I saw a boat up there. Maybe there was some guy in there. The good thing about this game, which I really like, is that you basically... It's so realistic, you know. First of all, it looks great. Okay, that part is realistic enough. But what's really realistic about this is that you have to rely on your senses. You know, there are no... what is it? There are no mini maps, you know, with all kind of. There are no mini maps with all kinds of. Yeah, that's a boat. You see, that's what I want to get. My only concern is there might be some people around it. Can I get out of here? I don't see anybody. So basically you have to listen carefully and find where the people are and things like that. And that is actually amazing. You know, that realism is something that I love. I love realism in a game. And that's why I was away from games for so long. Because I felt that games cannot be realistic. You know, they were all like, for me, it's like baby games, you know. And then all of a sudden, okay, I'm going to save here. All of a sudden, they can be very realistic. Okay. Holy. Okay, where are you? You see, I have to actually find who is shooting at me and why. Oh, here you go, I found it. Shit. Shit. I'm so noob, come on. No, that's not good. That's not a good idea. Hold on. Let's get some health. Finally, you're dead, man. Shit! Hold on. I have to fix the boat. Everything that is broken is gonna blow up. So, come on. Get out of there, come on. Oh, fuck. Alright, you know what? Okay, my friend, you're gonna be dead. Oh no, I cannot do that. Still not dead? Come on. Okay, and I have to go and fix it quickly because it's gonna blow up. Oh my goodness. Alright, let's get stronger. There you go. And actually what I need to do is I actually have to go. Okay. Shit. Oh, there was a safe house here. I didn't even notice that. Shit. Look at that. I used up all my... Dang, I used up all my ammo here. Okay, now it's better. You have to find the other guy. Where is the other guy? You basically have to hunt down the people that we killed because they're gonna give me the ammo. Oh wait, you know what? If it's a safe house somewhere, where is the safe house? I don't know. Oh, here you go. Safe house must be here. Apparently, I killed everybody in the safe house. Normally, it's only two or three people. Maybe, but only maybe, the safe house actually has some ammo for me. Sometimes it does, sometimes it doesn't, to be honest. But... more often than not, they actually have a car around. Oh, here you go, some health. Thank you. But no ammo. Shit. No ammo? No? That's not good. Wait a minute. Here you go, Buddhist. This is a great game. I mean, you know, normally when I'm playing a series, I would tell you, like, you know, start with the first and whatever, but this one is Far Cry 2. Honestly, it doesn't have anything to do with Far Cry 1. It's not even similar, okay? So, honestly, other than that, it's also a first-person shooter. That's the only similarity. So, starting with this one is great, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to play this, and then I go to Far Cry 3 and Far Cry 4 and up there. Where is that guy? I need to find where he died. He died somewhere around here, on the top, because he's got some ammo. Let me take a look. That's one. Where's the other one? Okay, never mind. No. I mean, the reality of this game is none of them is connected. Yeah, I know. They don't have any connection. However, Jeremy, I do think that Far Cry 3 and 4 conceptually are much closer to Far Cry 2 than any of them are for Far Cry 1. You know what I mean? And Primal 2. I mean, it's more about like the game, the way. Here you go. We just found that, and I think there was another one. Somewhere up here. Okay, I found a car, but this is not the kind of car. Oh, wait a minute. Normally, in these intersections, you know, I cannot even run for a long time. If I run for a long time, I'm gonna get dizzy and shit. Alright, never mind. Let's go back to the boat and let's take a boat ride. As I originally planned. Here you go. Let's just go. Alright, let's go. You have to kind of look around because we don't want to be ambushed, but we're gonna be ambushed anyway. That's how this game goes, you know, you always get ambushed. Oh shit, actually I should have gone the other way, but that's fine. And I'm ambushed by some mosquitoes in the meantime. Yeah, Jeremy, I saw that you were working on the Primal. It looked really much like some Italian whatever, you know what I'm talking about. You forgot to change the name, you remember? Everything is in first person. Now, actually, you know what? I fell in love with first person. Wait a minute, I actually have some Twitter and I didn't send it out. I'm an idiot. Okay. I actually fell in love with first person. Hey, wait a minute. Buddhist cream. Have you checked your mature god status? Oh, wait a minute. There are going to be some bad guys here, I'm afraid. You know what? I'm actually going to go to the side here. And kind of stop here because I know that there are going to be some, as I said. Shit, there are other people shooting at me. Where are you? And they try to flank you, and you actually have to listen. Shit. I think they are all dead, right? I think so. No, I have to listen. There's another guy. Shit. Let's blow him up. Oh, look at that. Ah, that was... Oh, shit, but it's not a good idea. Because now... Shit, that wasn't a good idea. I blew up this whole bloody place. Which means that probably I cannot even get my ammo back and shit like that. Oh, that's not good. Oh, no. Hold on, let me try. Let me see what I can get. Can I get some ammo here? Oh, I have a car, okay. Oh, wait a minute, I can get demo from this guy. He saved it for me, thank you. Oh, okay, it's not that serious. Actually, that. Oh, shit. All right. Shit, mosquitoes, guys. Who invented mosquitoes? I want to kick his ass. The first guy who invented mosquitoes should die in hell, in burn in hell, man. Shit, I feel like I'm being eaten alive here. Okay, anybody here? No, but we have some goodies here. Do we have any health? Maybe. Sometimes, like, outside of the building, you find... Oh, it's raining! Damn it! Look at that! This is crazy. Now, normally... Not normally, but often, there would be another car or something coming. But here's the deal. We got two cars for us. That's nice. So we found the cars. Oh, but we are on the totally wrong way. Hold on. No, actually, if I go that way... Perfect, the car is in the right direction. So, let's just go there. Let me see. Am I in the right direction? Yes. I have to turn... right over there. Here you go. You know what? Hold on. There is a shack here and everything. Maybe they have some kind of a... Get the hell out of there. Maybe I can find some... Oh, shit. Okay, I find some things. I found a guy who probably would have killed me if I don't find him first. Shit, somebody just came. Where is he? Damn it, this is so dangerous, and I'm being eaten alive by this bloody thing! Goddamn mosquitoes! Alright, I think I'm good. Oh! Oh, too far away. Too far. Never mind. Have to watch out for them, though. So they might come back. Let me see. God damn! Oh, here you go. Here's my health. Look at that. Don't I need that? Oh wait, I didn't get any damage? That's sweet. Now let's see, which way are we going? Obviously that way, so... Oh bloody fuck! What the... God damn it, I keep blowing things up. What the hell? Hold on. These guys are back. I can hear them coming. I hear the train coming. Where are you guys? What the hell? It took me like so many shots to kill that guy. The good thing is, Calamitous, okay, now you have to explain the word to me, my friend. If you use big words, you have to understand that I'm a Hungarian. Whose English, well, I wouldn't say it sucks, but far from perfect, which means that I have no idea what the hell you're talking about. That's my car, here you go. Let's save here. Whew, we're gonna save here. Yep. And let's go on. Sorry, well, thank you, sir, but as you pointed it out correctly, there are words that I have no freaking idea what they mean. Hold on, am I going the right direction? Shit! Come on, man! Damn, man! They're so freaking annoying, you know? This is actually the only bad thing I can say about this game, is that it's just... I mean, I don't know if it's a bad thing or not, but it's like... You can't really go from one place to another. It's always... It keeps challenging, keeps giving you trouble, you know? Oh yeah, I always get myself in trouble. You know, when I got to Taiwan, and I had my first teacher, and she was teaching me for a while, and then if somebody asked her, how is this guy? She only said one word in Chinese. She said, Mafan. Oh, shit. I didn't want to get off. She said, Mafan. Now, Mafan means troublesome. Okay? The only word that fit me was... What the hell is going on? Oh, it's windy. Okay. Now, we're going to have... Okay, I'm going to save again. So, yeah. My middle name is Trouble. You know, just like the song. If you're looking for trouble, you came to the right place. If you're looking for trouble, you look right at my face. I was born standing up and talking back. My daddy was a green-eyed mountain jack because I'm evil. Okay, I have malaria. Look at that. That's why I had to do this previous job that I could take. I got the medicine. My middle name is Misery. Okay, stop and go back. Go, 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 go. Shit. Wait a minute, somebody's shooting, but pretty much not at me. Where is he? Oh, you're right here. Oh, shit. I almost got killed. Damn it. Look at that. Look at that. What I'm doing. Oh, disgusting. Oh, my goodness. Okay. Okay, I have to go. And oh, shit. My car is going to blow up again. So, let's just get away from it. No. We're safe. But I have to find this. Oh, wait a minute. I didn't lose any ammo because I didn't use that kind of ammo. This is crazy, man. Hold on. Actually, I have to go to that place because they have some diamonds right here somewhere. Okay, let's see where the diamond is. When it stops moving, when it stops blinking, here you go. That's where the diamond is, right? I cannot see it yet. Oh, maybe it's in the top. That would be bad because I cannot. I know it's possible, but I could never go up there. Okay, I don't need that. And fuck the mosquitoes. I mean, okay, I shouldn't say fuck the mosquitoes because I think, technically speaking, that's a pretty difficult task to do, but I mean, you have to be quite tiny to fuck a mosquito, don't you? So in technical terms, I think it's pretty close to impossible. But I think you understand what I mean. Please don't throw any grenades. I keep throwing grenades everywhere. Because I'm pushing the wrong button. Okay, so the diamond is apparently on the top of this building, which I will never reach because... Hold on, let me see, where is it? Where is it? It's that way. Okay, let me see. Unless it's outside here. Oh, wait a minute. Almost. Yeah, go. Shit. How the hell can I... Oh, wait a minute. Maybe I can get to the top of that thing. Nope. I cannot get on the top of this thing. You see, I always had this problem. I can never... Yeah! Got it. Here you go. It's really not easy, my friend. Well, it's probably very easy for some people. Not for me. Alright, let's save again. The good thing is, we are getting... Slowly but surely, we are getting closer to our goal. Let's take this car here. That's the one that you just borrowed, right? Turn, you motherfucker. Oh, there you go. So, hold on. I actually have to scout it out a little bit. Let's see. That's the closest I can go, so... I'm actually gonna try to scout it out a little bit. Oh wait, I have to get out of the car. I'm gonna see if I can actually see anything from here. Anything interesting? Any people or anything? No. Apparently not. Hope nobody's behind me. Anything that we can see from here? Oh, there is one guy over there. Okay, there was something green, but I don't even know what, but I'm gonna figure it out in a minute. What is that? Is that a car or something? Alright, let me try to get there as stealthily as possible. Let's save here, because it's going to be interesting. And apparently we can actually, unless we die a miserable death, we probably can actually finish this portion of the mission just today, before cutting the video. Sounds good, right? Alright, so... Okay, here's what I'm going to do, hold on. Although it's not a good idea, because this is not a good idea. This is Oh, Buzzed Mag! Shit. Holy, okay. Oh shit. All right. Oh, wait a minute. There's another guy here. All right. It's time for me to help myself a little bit. Oh, this is disgusting. He is finding all kinds of disgusting ways to heal himself. I mean, I shouldn't talk about him because it's me, right? Hold on. Just to make sure that you're dead. Thank you. Oh, wait a minute. You have a... Can you give me some ammo, please? Would you be so kind to give me some ammo? Where are you? Where is this dead guy? Hold on. I just walked over a dead guy and he forgot to give me his ammo. Oh, there you go. Oh, because he's having a shotgun. Oh, it's a different one. So he's not going to have that kind of ammo, but look at that. I actually haven't done my job yet. So far, I just killed some people, which is, of course, a very good thing to do, in the game at least. But what I really have to do is... I have to get in here. Hold on. Okay. I have to get in here and I have to mark some things. I don't know what it is. Okay. It's probably... Okay. First of all, let's get some goodies here. Let's get this one too. Oh, I cannot get it. Here you go, that's what I have to get. Objective updated, nice. And I got full health. I can take that one. Basically, as you can see, I have very limited ammo all the time. So I always have to get some more ammo. And more health and everything. So it's like a constant survival game. What is BO3? Call me ignorant, but I have no idea. Okay, now let's first of all save it, because it's a good thing to... We basically finished the objective, right? No, I'm not sure if we finished. Yeah, we have to go back to the bar. Right, okay. Which is like, again, have to go through the whole... You have to go through the whole city again. Now, this was interesting, actually. I don't think that we can... Oh. Scared the shit out of me. I thought that there were some people. Okay. Let's put it this way. I don't want to listen to the radio. Clear enough? Holy shit! Son of a gun, look at that. Luckily, I didn't lose a full health. Which means when I don't lose a full health, I regain it, the whole thing. So I didn't really lose health, the only problem is... I lost some ammo. Oh, wait a minute. There were some extra ammo here. Where was it? It was in the other building. Here you go. Oh, this is not ammo. Where is the ammo? This one, yeah. No? Oh gosh, I have to go back again and have to find the guy who I killed again? That sucks. Alright. I mean, it wasn't far. He was just right here, I think. He was kind of unfriendly to me, I would say. Oh, but he has a shotgun again, so it's not good enough. Anyway, guys, I think I've done the job. Okay, let me see if there is anything interesting here. You see, the problem with this game, I have a few problems with the game. First of all, it is kind of repetitive after a while. Okay. Second problem I have, you have to kill everybody. No choice. You basically, if you see somebody and it's not your buddy, which are only a few of them, you basically have to kill everybody. And that's, again, not really my style, to be honest. I would rather, like, have a choice. Okay, now at least I got the thing. Okay, now here's what I'm going to do, guys. I'm going to actually stop for a second. And I'm going to stop the video. I'm going to save the video because we actually did both of the missions. So we're going to save the video and we're going to continue in about 1 minute in the next video. So thank you very much for watching this YouTube video. I'm going to see you in the next one. Thank you and bye-bye.